I wasn't, I did not see this coming.
It's awesome. You know, I haven't had the chance to get downstairs and, you know, the big hall with 6,000 crazy fans waiting, but I hear it's crazy and insane, so I'm ready.
Jacob Black. Oh, Edward. My God.
Edward.
I'm so Team Edward.
Jeez, I can't even concentrate. I just wanted to play him because he's the hottest vampire in the world.
So you can hear them screaming, and then you round the corner, and it's sort of like revealed in this massive auditorium, and it was so amazing and intense.
I thought it was great. I got to see the cast and everybody talk about the movie and everything. It's really cool.
We screamed. It was awesome.
And the film's director, who's bringing the visionary novel to life, Catherine Hardwicke.
Pressure, of course, because all of you screaming people want to see the right movie.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to show you guys a scene toward the end of the movie.
Tell Edward how much it hurts. Tell him to revenge you. Tell him.
Whatever doing him.
Tell him. Tell
him. Obsessive Cullen disorder.